UPMC nurse is charged with a felony after investigators say she gave a sedative that put a patient's life at risk. Tiffany Wisinger from Indiana is accused of giving the sedative without a physician's order. We're told she gave the patient 2 to 3 doses and wanted to give more when an MIR technician told her to stop. Now, she was released on an unsecured bail on Friday, and a preliminary hearing is scheduled for September the 29th. UPMC tells us that she is no longer with the company.